Garbit. Scientists. And there's the main story quest. So let's... And we have the Reapers moving down our necks. Yay! Reapers. Woo-hoo. Reaper is breathing down necks.
Signal confirmed.
Oh, we're already full on fuel. That actually didn't help me. Disease is a little too violent. Ireland. Ireland has built for growing food and basically the perfect place but a colony for Asari who kill anyone they mate with. Oh, we got Ashley as a party member now. Right. Got Liara on this one. Edie's kind of actually plays like a biotic. Garrus, James, and Ashley for the big guns. Okay, that is a really weird appearance. Liara and James on this one. Phalanx. Oh, that is a much better gun in every possible respect except maybe capacity. Indicator, reduce the rate, waitress is good, bells reduce capacity and fire rate. I could probably pop a couple upgrades in there to boost the fire rate and damn it. Quite a little bit. It's everyone. Ups the weight. They are, out and there's gear.
Dig up any information on the mission, Liara?
I did, and I now understand why High Command wanted to hide it. We're headed to an Ardat Yakshi monastery.
Ardat Yakshi? Like Morinth?
Morinth chose to be a killer. These Ardat Yakshi isolated themselves to avoid that. But it doesn't mean they're harmless. Their urge to feed can
be
powerful.
Oh, wonderful.
That's why High Command sent in commandos to investigate the monastery's distress signal.
So what's the plan, Doc?
If there was a chance the Ardat Yakshi could break loose, the commandos were to purge the monastery.
Purge? You mean destroy?
They would have brought heavy explosives with them, yes.
Morinth was dangerous, but are the Ardat Yakshi this big of a threat?
Morinth was just hitting her stride. Ardat Yakshi who kill leave behind astronomical
body
counts. Oh,
wonderful.
It's why they can never be free, and why they're such a great source of shame to the Asari. That's why High Command won't rest until this place is destroyed. They'd never risk a single Ardat Yakshi getting loose.
Don't assume anything. Maybe the Ardat Yakshi sent out the distress call. If the Asari want us to destroy this place, I need to know what happened.
Agreed. Once we give a report to High Command, they'll stop wasting lives here.
Alright.
Warm. We may have a visitor.
That's a classy shuttle, too. Was this? Force stability damper. Nice. Probably equip that on my gun. Just to go with recoil crap. We'll see how much recoil is an issue here. The main reason I have the scope is to deal with targets. And also, all the freaking Cerberus assholes laying smoke.
Like nails on a chalkboard.
That's not good.
And it's calling its buddies.
Casualties.
Hear that?
Stay sharp.
Those are Reapers.
Reapers. Explains why the commandos never called in.
This monastery's out of the way. What do the Reapers want with Ardat Yakshi? anything useful?
A floor plan marked with the nav point location of a bomb. It's in some place called the Great Hall.
Guess the Asari decided this place had to go.
Ardat Yakshi or not, evacuating this place would have saved a lot of lives. If there's no survivors, let's get to the Great Hall and set off that bomb.
My hunch is that Reapers landed. Rifle grid save somebody. Grab a rifle. Start doing that. Christian rolls quality of life. Let's do that. Catch some daily schedule. Wake up time is 4:15. Floor wardens can download chart. Speak, please see Matriarch Gale or myself if you have any questions or concerns. Sincerely, Superintendent Jethra. Wake up time, and they're using. So we have wake up time, breakfast, morning meditation, study period, doors, midday meal, classes, study period, supper, meditation, free curfew. So here we're running like a school. That's the monastery. And cash for the war effort. You have map information? No, I do not. Room. Functioning your console over here. Reapers landed here. The distress sick.
I heard something.
That was my fault, sorry.
Okay. Lay's electronic signature. Interesting. Okay, so that may help me get through some doors and exit some areas. Oh, good thing I searched.
Jellix, the second planet in the Arai system, is a
marginal
world of mountains and ice. The planet was turned into a human penal colony upon its discovery in 21...
That's going to come up later. So for those who aren't familiar, Ardat, or the Ardat Yakshi, are suffering a genetic disorder that prevents conventional melding of nervous systems during mating. Dead, the Ardat Yakshi electrochemically ravaged their partner's nervous systems, leaving their victims as vegetative invalids or corpses. Sorry, psychologists regard this as incapacity for mental function. Fusion as preventing development of empathy, leading to psychopathy. There is no known cure. They are congenitally sterile. Their health got destruction. They are extremely aware, about 1% or of the on the spectrum. Nor are they all murderers. Most cultivate discard countless other. Okay. Looks like they're basically have your psychopathy, perhaps, or your sociopathy. Programs for seclusion, most grave cases are sent to sanitariums or prison, or to the execution list of jutkars. We encountered one in Mass Effect 2, as was alluded earlier. She was, in fact, very much a psychopath, and you have to kill her. I believe we encountered her on Omega. That's basically a big story quest hunting her down. It looks like we have to leap. I can't leap the planter. Falls this way. Round. Or if it is door, it's locked. There we go. Jumped there. My refill, which I don't need. Oh, I just apparently do need. I haven't shot anybody yet. Phew. Two consoles, both online but not readable. Door that way than a functioning door. And so it's usable. Pickups. Bypass.
Very good. I almost didn't hear you.
Samara from the commando team.
Samara?
It has been some time, Shepard. You are a most welcome sight. The corruption here runs deep. I assume you're here on your own, Justicar. Perhaps for something special? You are correct. Two of my daughters live here, and I have come for them. Unfortunately, the Reapers had already infested this place by the time I arrived.
You met me hunting down your other Ardat Yakshi daughter. Are these ones just as dangerous?
Valer and Rila have followed the monastery's rules ever since they arrived. They've shown no inclination toward
violence.
That's good
to hear.
And you're here to save them.
They are my responsibility. And it's one that cannot be abandoned, even as our galaxy crumbles.
Let's go together. Maybe your daughters can tell us why the Reapers hit this place.
I suspect they will have much to tell us. It has been centuries since
It's winter outside. Have you considered zipping that up?
We're out of time. We'll meet again. I will draw these creatures off.
Wait! Let's go.
Like, or we could fight them together and then talk, but I realize that's kind of... No.
I was an idiot. Didn't mean any of it, Weshra. Want you to have everything of mine, okay? Love you. I love you so.
There's a term for this type of will, and I forget what it is. It's basically a will made at the brink of death. They are not legally binding in some situations, some states. Like,
why did the Reapers come all this way to wreck a monastery?
They'll invade everywhere eventually.
Yeah, but what makes Asari nuns a priority target?
I'm gonna make a guess. They're planning to convert them and use the Ardat Yakshi nature. Perhaps the sociopathy or primitive response to being Ardat Yakshi. Take on other to make them more conductive to their part of the war effort. Yep, and here we have the Arctic. All right, armor target. My. And that is what they want from... Oh crap, there's another one. So that... Still shooting at me. Stop that. So this is what... So the Banshees are what... Get if you subvert an Yashi. Bleed it a little bit through there.
That used to be a person. An Asari. What have the Reapers done?
I'm going to make a guess and say that is what... Yeah, that is what happens when you get a R.Yakshi. And you turn them... Their Reaper. Like we've seen, some of them are pretty clearly based on particular races and genotypes. I think we've had some, like the Berserkers on Tuchanka that were. I forget what they were.
As soon as I was able. Shepherd, this is Falair, my youngest. She and her sister Rila are Ardatyakshi. They have...
Mother! They have Rila!
What?
I saw some of those creatures take her into the Great Hall. I've been trying to get there.
What are the Reapers doing here?
Harvesting us. They're turning us into...
That's what I figured.
Into those... monsters. Please. You can't let that happen to Rila.
The inquisitive action, I don't think, is the best action here. Anyway.
The Asari thought the Ardat Yakshi were to blame for the attack.
This is our home.
Most okay. Of us are grateful. That was not as dickish as I was concerned it would be.
The monastery is a place Ardat-Yakshi can achieve peace.
Valair speaks truthfully, Shepherd. I vouch for her words with pride.
Oh.
Then we have to find Rila fast. The Great Hall has a bomb in it.
A bomb? What, didn't you come to rescue people? I did. People?
We'll try, but we can't leave this place standing, Valair.
You sound like the commandos. They didn't stop to help anyone.
Valair?
I am here to help people, but I also gotta stop the Reapers. And so we'll get everyone else, all the survivors out we can.
Valair!
The Great Hall. She's looking for Rila.
Man, I wish I could do that.
We'll meet you there.
Please be swift.
Well, I'll be swift to also try to be thorough because, you know, hey, if there's any more survivors, I'd like to try to find them. You know, it would be nice if this game gave you some sort of automap.
The Brute, Banshees, yep. Are the corrupted Asari often found leading a Reaper strike force. The Reapers create them specifically from Asari with active or latent predispositions to...
Yeah, basically they are Ardat-Yakshi. No, so the door's on that side. Let's real quick, any console? Nope. No resources I can grab. Well, I can sprint pretty good. Anybody else? Armor upgrade. Disciple is a new shotgun. Do you use shotguns? A big white drop, which makes sense because it's sorry. Major damage drop, though. Boosting capacity, fire rate. Scimitar is actually better as far as the guns go, as far as the shotguns go, or something for biotics. I haven't used any medical packs yet. I don't backtrack much. So it's worth grabbing the experience if you can't. Med packs. So looks like our distance gone over there, and call it sweet perimeter first because again actually trying to help people. Bench. Just put the new girl in holding chamber. The Justicar bought her. Justicar Fora said she had trouble convincing the prisoner that coming to the monastery was necessary. That may explain why the girl lashed out at her guards. Lucky Fora wasn't there for that. Justicar's code would have demanded an execution. While questions whether Justicar's level of coercion Fora's permitted to use below, this isn't the first time her captures have arrived here terrified out of her wits. Certainly be the last. Matriarch Gele. So Fora may be a loose cannon, but she apparently gets results. Looked over one's candidates for supervised visit to Thessia, improving everyone but Yanis. She's impulsive, cunning, and worst of all, a romantic. Find me a worse combination to let outside our walls. I find it suspicious she was nominated. Let's look into that and pray it's not Yanis manipulating another infatuation. Taking a great time of effort to persuade Thessia's government to let our best students finish their visit their own homeworld. Unless Yanis matured, she will not be a one of them. Wonder if Yanis may end up being a boss. Like the head banshee or something. Or perhaps she was indoctrinated. Or came here indoctrinated. Oh, crap. We really don't need to have to deal with you while we're doing with that. Crap. You take cover, and there's too many goons around here. There's a banshee over there. Okay, armor's down. All right. Spear is down, armor's down. Okay. But the power is at heart armor. And switch to my. Oh crap, she moves fast. You're recharged. Those guys are really hard to fight. I'd agree. To a certain degree is the point, but still. More over here. Another wave. Yay. What is my rally? Oh, that was a terrible grenade throw. You should be ashamed of yourself, Ender. Try this again. That was actually effective, much better. And all hostiles down. Okay. Ammo. Grenade refills. See if we can stop the Banshee production. Room that the counselor went for.
Did the Asari plant those explosives, or did they mess up and die out here?
After what the Reapers did, they wouldn't rest until the bomb was in place.
Doc, your people aren't invincible.
No, trust me.
But I picked the right team loadout for this mission. I'm surprised by that. Board. Well, story progress experience, I guess. Doing. Yara doesn't have points to spend anything yet. James doesn't have points to spend on anything yet. Bomb. Go to here. Not walk right at the middle of the room. Ammo strewn around here, so this will be a fight. No, this, that medical examination will hold up on you.
We've found our bomb.
And Falaire.
Rila, wake up!
Falaire. Rila cannot hear us.
Look! She's still alive!
I know, but I am afraid Rila is not well.
Rila's not one of them yet. She can't be. She just needs to wake up.
Oh crap. Quick save, because this is quickly otherwise.
Rila? Rila, can you hear me?
Oh, that's not good. Those aren't good head movement. Oh! He's been indoctrinated. I'm indoctrinated, but she's been infested.
Why did she do that?
Because they've begun to turn her into one of the Reaper's creatures.
Kill her now before before she fully converts.
Can we set off that bomb?
You got a detonator?
Commandos would have had one. We've got to find it. Later.
All right. And she armor. Not weakened barriers. So switch to that ammo. Switch to anti-barrier ammo, which, barriers and armor, so it'll work once. Oh, two of those bastards. That's mean. Ice bullets. I've got a barrier, so I'm gonna hit with a concussive shot. Alright, so I'm gonna hit the first aid post again, because I'm glad I saved that for later. Hostile over here. That's a shot. Warp ammo. You hit with that, I could name that move, and got both of you.
That's the last one. For now, let's get back to that bomb.
All right, let's pick up some ammunition. That was a tough fight. Odd. And I can level up another power. And now it can pierce armor, so it works on everything. Yara. Singularity. Let's detonate it to do as much damage. And James. Two. Let's make it more effective against armor, because that's what we need right now. As for me, I have 1 point left, which I can't spend on anything. Okay, a new side quest for the Citadel. Save again. There's the other one up, and I don't want to go through that process again. Well, hopefully she's not dead or turned either. Oh no, it's the same person.
Flair, go! Take the elevator! Rila, what are you doing? It's too late for me. There are hundreds coming. Just go!
Got the detonator. Okay.
Move! No! Rila!
I love you.
Rila!
Knows what she's doing. It's her choice. Let her make it. Please push the button. Please remember to push the button. Okay, badass one-liner, that works.
Few can break the Reaper's hold. Rila's will was extraordinary, as was her love for you.
We left her.
It was her choice.
Rila made her choice, and it has reminded me of what is truly important. Why I swore I'd lay down my life.
What is that?
Valair. The code demands an Ardat Yakshi cannot live outside a monastery that no longer exists.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Shepard. By the Justicar's code, there is only one way to save Valair.
Mother, no!
Doing?
My daughters, you were all so much.
Thank you.
Let go.
What are you doing?
Fulfilling the code.
By throwing your life away?
I won't kill my last daughter.
You won't have to.
Valair?
I'll stay here. Home. No matter what's become of it.
Without a proper monastery.
I could have left any time. I don't need a building to honor my own code.
And if the Reapers return? They won't take me alive, I promise. Then, the code permits you to stay, as you are. Once this war is over, and if I am able, I will visit, as a Justicar should.
I'd understand if you wanted to help Valair rebuild a home here.
It must wait now that I can help oppose the Reapers. I'll speak with Valair, then join your forces. If you'll have me.
Oh, we need every gun we can get.
I'd be honored.
The honor is mine, my friend.
Everything's taken care of down here. Bring in the shuttle.
Right, Commander. I'll just follow the smoke.
It's sad when that's like an actual real protocol for coming in to pick us up after a mission is, okay, go where things are set on fire. Like, the Shepherd's set things on fire and blown things up, so just find wherever the mayhem is even if you're playing a Paragon. Yep, I saved everyone, and things are all blown up and on fire, and utter mess, but everyone's alive.
I read your report, Commander. We had no idea the situation had deteriorated so quickly.
That's why I set off the bomb.
May the Ardat Yakshi find rest.
I think the subtitles has missing dialogue.
I had another team of commandos headed to the monastery who I can now formally transfer to Admiral Hattie's
Thank you.
Command. They'll serve you loyally, Commander. Farewell.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Okay.
Shepard. I was hoping you'd check in again.
You okay?
Been putting my old academy training to use. Organizing the resistance. You know you've got quite a fan club back here. Any news we hear about the Normandy gives hope to the guys in the trenches.
I know what that's like, fighting in the dark. I'm glad we're making a difference.
It's more than that. A lot of these people have never held a gun in their life. When they heard that you managed to get the Turians and Krogan to cooperate, that was a shot in the arm, Shepard. Of the one thing we're in short supply around here. Faith. That any of us will live to see another day.
How bad is it?
It could be worse, but not much.
Can you still coordinate any kind of counterattack?
We're hitting the Reapers every chance we get. Mostly guerrilla-style hit and runs. But it's not enough. It's time we started focusing our efforts.
Where?
London. Something big is happening there. Our networks in the UK say the Reapers have arrived in huge numbers.
That's not good.
I don't like the sound of that. Any more details?
No. And that scares the hell out of me.
Well, the Crucible will scare the hell out of the Reapers.
We're counting on it. Oh, and Shepard. I meant what I said earlier about Kai Lang. The Reapers may seem like our biggest threat, but take it from me. Lang is a vicious bastard. Don't underestimate him.
Noted.
Then I'll let you get back to it. We need whatever good news you can send our way. And it's enough.
Alright. More cash, more Paragon. And we have the help of some more... Asari! Now if we could just, like... send this... wreck them for something. Okay. All right, head back to Galaxy map, and then next time we'll do another couple missions.
My old sergeant told me that Cerberus started out as an Alliance Black Op.
Black Ops always go bad. If you have to deny the action, it was a crappy action.
That's an interesting way of looking at it.
Commander, Dr. Chak was sent word that she'd like to speak with you down in the
All right. Okay. So we have a couple side things left to do on the ship before we wrap up this episode. First things first, we need to turn in that pipe thing installed. Forgot to do that earlier.
On the installation of that thermal pipe you got us.
That went really brilliant.
Much better than we expected.
I
told you it would.
It gets better. While interfacing through our Ezo capacitors, our Miss Daniels here had an epiphany.
I wouldn't go that far.
She and Donnelly deduced some theoretical improvements to our capacitor.
Huh.
Edie and I ran with it and documented our conclusions. Our core is too compact to apply our theories, but it could help the Crucible engineers. Give the word and they'll send the plans their way.
Do it.
Aye, aye.
Well done, everyone.
Hey, we just helped up the war effort. He is out at the moment.
No.
I think that story would be perfect for you. The hidden dark side of the most beautiful race in the galaxy.
We have a huge Asari audience. If I do that story, I could lose them.
That seems a bit like pandering.
Ever seen how fast an e-democracy can abandon its allies?
No.
If I do my job, you won't. Commander, I've got some questions about the coup, but I'm online with my producer right now. Can we set up an interview in your cabin?
Alright, so I'll need my cabin for that bit. I also need to talk to Doc and I'll talk to a few other crew members of the crew up there, and I do want to talk to Ashley Williams before I wrap up. Kane is on the memorial wall now. Lula's port was where Thane's quarters were back in the day.
Everybody was fighting the Rachni, trying to push them back through the relay. Finally, the Krogan were turned loose and stopped them.
Ocrateus.
But when the Krogan rebelled, we had to deploy the Genophage to stop them. Wasn't the only rebellion. 1,000 years later, the Geth revolted against the Quarians. That was a whole other war. Then along came the humans. My own people tangled with them for a while, and now, to top it all off, we've got
again.
The Rovers. What about you?
The Ouroboros fought the Densu. The Andoromai conquered the Vandumar, and the Jatil turned against the Jah.
So, I guess nobody really ever gets their act together.
The Sinriel claim to have found the path to eternal peace.
What happened?
The Dittaker preferred war and wiped them out.
I hope you guys had alcohol. Samara's the kind of soldier we need in this war. Nothing gets in her way. I just hope I'm not in her way someday. That woman means business.
Some of the crew seem shocked by the monstrosities we have encountered. They haven't seen what the Reapers could corrupt after 100 years. That was our war. Every battle conjured a new nightmare.
Yeah, the Reapers are pretty much body horror groups.
It's a brilliant tactic, when you think about it.
But it's evil.
When has that ever mattered in war?
Yeah, but converting other life forms into Reapers? I can't wrap my head around that.
Makes sense to me. It ensures you never run out of cannon fodder. Eliminates any local resistance. And for every soldier you add, your enemy loses two. The one you converted, and his buddy on the other side who can't pull the trigger on a friend.
Sound like you admire them.
Same way I admire a virus or a thresher maw. They've adapted perfectly to their situation.
But the Reapers want to destroy us.
And I have no intention of letting them. But if you don't respect your enemy's capabilities, you're in for one nasty surprise after another.
Like, Garrus's pragmatism is interesting. Conversationally. What is it with the Mass Effect universe and stalls not... bathroom stalls not having doors? There's Ashley. Patient lounge. The other one is a card table. This one's got a library.
Hey, Commander. I dug out some letters my youngest sister wrote when she was in high school. She was having a hard time. Teen drama and all that. Just needed her big sis. I guess with everything that happened down there, I just wanted to read them again.
I kind of want to hear your thoughts about the fact of, oh hey, there's a Prothean on the ship, and we have an actual AI walking around in a humanoid body.
You should make some unusual friends, Shepard. That is not a side of the Asari I ever want to see. Shepard?
Darn it. I want to have an actual conversation about, like, oh my god, there's a Prothean here, and there's nothing like we anticipated. Is that an AI? What the hell? What have you been doing, Shepard?
May I speak with you, Commander?
Sure.
Commander, an opportunity has come to my attention that may interest you.
What's going on, Doctor?
Refugees arrived at the Citadel recently in possession of military-grade medical supplies.
Interesting.
In reviewing our inventories, I determined we have an excess of medical supplies to treat contagion, exposure, and malnutrition.
They're equipped to help injured soldiers, and we have supplies to help suffering refugees.
Precisely. Perhaps you could ply your charms to broker.
Absolutely.
I'll find the refugees as soon as I can.
Speak with Tactus. Many of the refugees near the Citadel docks look to him for leadership. Thank you, Commander. With access to their equipment and materials, I believe I could increase the effectiveness of our Medigel.
I mean, the trauma medical supplies are certainly worth having around. That's respec. Okay. Makes sense because Edie's still on the bridge. Edie's kind of always been on the bridge. And let's head to the quarters, do the interview, and we'll wrap up this episode. Plus, I got a whole bunch of new models now, so I can take a look in my stack of models and see how it shapes up. First, remember to pick up fish. Ammo locker. Health boost. Aether helmet, also the health boost. Death mask. Same old. Boost my melee damage. Central interface has a shield boost. Recon hood. Light booster weapon damage. Monic visor. That's power stuff. Chaotic didn't help much. Hero tail helmet. Health and shield. Let's do the health and shield. Game real quick. Do save here.
Trainer, can you send Diana up? She wanted an interview.
Right away, Commander. Right.
Ready for a chat, Commander?
I'm ready.
Commander. It's no secret that Council Space has suffered some serious losses to the Reapers lately. Now Cerberus has struck directly at the seat of our government. If something as small as a human terrorist organization can hit the Citadel, is anywhere safe?
Cerberus has limited resources. This coup attempt was likely the best they could do, and it cost them a lot of money and
troops.
Let's talk
some smack to Cerberus.
A little fear is understandable, but it can't paralyze you. They failed as many times as
they succeeded. They're blessed every time they've tried something.
But humanity has lost its counselor. The Alliance Parliament is destroyed, and the Prime Minister's dead. The line of succession is getting pretty short. How long do you expect any new Alliance administration to last?
Leaders will rise. You can't lose hope. Our enemies won't rest until they've taken the last human being. Until then, we're not beaten. Right now, it's everyone's duty to step up.
Little caged animal pacing.
All right. Now a question from Thessia. Commander, during your tribunal, some said you had Cerberus ties.
And facepalm. I immediately facepalm.
Thanks for your time, Commander. This is Diana Allers for Battlespace. Good night, and stay strong. Be careful, Commander. You keep feeding me like this, and I'll follow you home.
I think we're just fine in front of the camera.
Oh, did you think? Of course you did. Me and my big mouth. I'd better get out of here before I send another wrong signal. See ya, Commander.
I'm seeing somebody. Alright. Okay, James wants to talk up here now, too. Fine.
James, I've got some time if you want to talk privately.
On my way.
Because I'm not... or not a dating
option. Hey, man, how's it going?
Good, James. You?
Good, good. Wow. So this is what I can look forward to when I get my own command.
Well, it depends if you get a ship, like...
You want your own ship, Vega?
Yeah, maybe one day. When I'm old and I can't fight worth
shit. Are you saying I can't fight worth shit?
You just came up here to make fun of your commander.
Sorry, Lola. I guess... maybe I got some things on my mind. I wanted to get your opinion on something.
Shoot.
What'd you do when they asked you to join the N7 program? I mean, was it a no-brainer for you, or did you think about it before accepting?
The N7 program is a big deal, but it's also a big commitment.
I hear that.
You get the best training, best equipment, best assignments.
And they expect the best in return.
Yes, they do. Why are you asking?
Well, even all the shit that's going on, somebody, somewhere, managed to track me down and forward an N7 commendation. It's dated the same day the Reapers attacked Earth.
You don't sound too thrilled.
Well, aside from the fact that there won't be an N7 program if we don't win this war, being a soldier is the only thing I've ever been really good at. And not because I try. Hell, I'd have kicked my ass out years ago. Last time I had a command, I lost almost everyone. And they promoted me for it. I guess I'm just not sure if I'm ready to lead again. I don't know if I want that responsibility.
You mentioned that before. What went wrong?
What didn't go
wrong? Isn't a comic or a film?
We were out on patrol, checking on some strange readings. Then the collectors hit. But they hit the colony first. By the time we got back, most of the colonists had been subdued or abducted, including our CO, Captain Tony.
So you were in charge?
Yeah. We laid low for a bit, waiting for a chance to strike, but before we could...
By who?
Betrayed. Uh-huh. One of the colonists turned out to be a Cerberus spy working with the collectors. I had no choice. I killed him and destroyed the collectorship. But it got ugly. We lost most of the colonists and all but one of my squad. Not exactly a textbook operation.
You can't blame yourself for being put in a tough situation. And if you were promoted, then something must have gone right.
Sure, but...
if you'd saved them all, would things have worked out better?
I don't know. I don't think so.
The right choice is usually not the easy one.
Yeah. Did you know that before you joined the N7?
Oh.
Yeah. That's why I was asked. And it's why they asked you. There is not a single N7 that hasn't sacrificed either themselves or their soldiers at some point.
So you think I should accept?
Assuming we survive this, that's a no-brainer. You're a damn good soldier, Vega. Don't waste that opportunity.
I'll think about it. Seriously. If you don't mind, maybe don't mention this to anyone else.
Of course not.
Gracias. Well, I think I better get back to the hangar. Things here, it's a little too soft for me.
The bed's a lot harder than it looks.
Are you flirting with me, Lola? I'm going. Thanks again, Shepard.
Anytime.
Nice of you to actually call me, you know, My name? Aha! New power unlocked. And that, anyone else need to call? And nope, and no. Ah, wow, I just got a whole bunch of points. Alright, armor piercing, but that's actually much better. That is a much better power to have, though. Why is the power, creation, armor damage, or get mates the power, ammo capacity, headshot damage, cover penetration, effectiveness in armor, armor damage. Let's buy some of this. Power. It's actually going to be good to have my teammates have. That. Game. And next time we'll continue with the story. We'll do a couple more side quests and we'll continue with the story. Thank you very much for watching. Next time.